rainy. I had hoped to do an overnight trip with a friend tonight, but the rain kind of hampered that opportunity. So then I thought I'd do something crazy and go for a short hike in the rain out in the mountains off Highway 2, but it's raining too much. So I'm just going to do a drive over Stevens Pass, Blewett Pass, and then Snoqualmie Pass, and then back home. So it should be interesting. There's traction tire advisory up at Stevens Pass because of the snow, you know, so it should be quite fun.
Here we go, sledding with no shade on the bike.
Here. I'm going down the car. Quick way. Woo-hoo!